The two countries have pledged their commitment to bilateral cooperation in Manbij. The plan would see the YPG terror group leave the city within 90 days. It marks an important step towards mending ties between the two NATO allies. Turkey has strongly criticized US support for the YPG in the fight against Daesh.